I know many of you probably spend some time on social media, whether it's Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram, so I'd like to invite you to get out your cell phones to take some pictures, then look up one of our pages and post a photo or leave us a comment about something you've enjoyed this evening. You can find us on Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram if you just search for Band of Mid-America. If that doesn't work, you can try searching for Air Force Band of Mid-America. And if that doesn't work, turn to the closest 8-year-old sitting next to you and watch the magic happen. But please feel free to leave us a photo or a comment or tag us in a tweet. We'll choose a couple of our favorites during intermission, and then later on during the second half of our program, we'll have some prizes for the people whose posts we select. Continuing our commemoration of the moon landing's 50th anniversary, we have music from the 1983 film, The Right Stuff. The movie tells the story of the first 15 years of America's space program and the 7 original Project Mercury astronauts, including Air Force Colonels John Glenn and Virgil Grissom. These Mercury missions in the early 1960s helped pave the way for the later Apollo missions that took us to the moon in 1969. So to conduct Bill Conti's March from The Right Stuff, please help me welcome to the stage our flight commander, Second Lieutenant Brandon Holtz.